This ain't a gym, buddy.
She's not even staying at the villa anymore.
No, not for at least a month. She goes off to one of the other islands on the last boat.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here, you guys. Whoever stole the underwear from the wedding, access to the villain, must be somebody working.
Nothing yet. I told the others.
Have a good day, sir.
Jeez.
Huh?
Ah, whatever.
Say what?
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of fracas down here. Huh. Have a look around.
Vitamin D. Phew.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore. Did you notice how the women are?
Hey, you okay? You need help?
I don't know.
Kay's doing this. Very funny.
Hey! What's up?
So, Chef Rampart.
Let me through.
What?
Hey, mister, I think you dropped something. Hey!
Have a good day. No, wait.
Listen, I can't go through with this. You have to rip the contract in two or something. It's just not right.
What do you mean? Of course you can. You're a lawyer. You can do anything.
Two targets remaining. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
What's wrong with me? I'm gonna be sick.
Just one more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
those handbags for the better part of a decade.
It's hard to forget the shoes. They kept reminding me about the fight.
Ah, hello, sir.
In here, pal. I'm sorry. You're not getting through.
Okay.
We might have a possible disturbance.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.